Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say. Please?
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started to earn your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Right. Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. On tight.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, see? Got fish to catch first. Yeah. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Just by the water there? You mean? I can't wait to get started. You show me where, Uncle Arthur. You can't fish without a pole. Are you waiting for something? Where's your pole, Uncle Arthur?
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
bellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Thank you.